Hello. In this tutorial with the Manufacturing Engineer Rule, you'll learn to create a work definition for discrete manufacturing that includes a supplier operation. To start, navigate to Supply Chain Execution, then the Work Definition work area. Now, select the Manage Work Definitions task. Now, add a new work definition. First, provide the item. Though optional, select the Structure Name. Then choose the work definition name. Let's create three operations, starting with an in-house operation, followed by a supplier operation, and then another in-house operation. Add the first operation. Search for and select a standard operation code for an in-house operation. Now add another row. Select a standard operation code for a supplier operation. Now add the last row. Select a standard operation code for an in-house operation. Now save the work definition operations and proceed to edit the work definition. Now, on the Edit Work Definition page, assign items to the work definition operations. From the Item Structure Vertical tab, select multiple item structure components, then drag and drop the components to the first operation. Now, select and assign the remaining item to the third operation. At this point, edit the operation item attributes, such as the supply type. Select the Push supply type, then OK. Resources associated with standard in-house operations are automatically assigned. Note that the product is completed in the last operation of the discrete manufacturing work definition, but it is not explicitly shown as assigned to the last operation. Now that you've assigned the required items to the standard operations, you've completed the work definition and can save and close the work definition. Now, let's review the work definition that you created. Search for the work definition by specifying the item and work definition name. In the search results, click on the Work Definition Name hyperlink to view the details. And here is the discrete manufacturing work definition with in-house and supplier operations. Thank you for watching this video.